Ahead by Bunting. Marner looking for the empty net. Missed the goal. You don't think everybody in this building knows what's going on? He does it again. Marner with an empty net. Scores! Holy Mackinac, he did it!
A great pickoff by Alex Kerfoot in the Leaf zone. Then the heads up, look for Marner in the middle of the ice, and this time, Mitch Marner is a little more selfish and will fire it in on his own, and the Leafs with 1:11 to go are up 3-1. And a chance for Marner to set the franchise record in Tampa on the weekend.
I think the best part about all of this is how much they like each other. You know, that's just a great team approach. We're going to get this for you somehow. And surely they did. Sharks back to the attack, centering. Dell's gone to the bench again, less than a minute to go. Long shot into the chest of Samsonov and Hell.
And this crowd still on their feet in the announcement of the Mitch Marner goal. And as you said, everybody in this building knows exactly what that meant. An important empty netter put the Leafs up by two, but a standing ovation.
Hey, they
ovation.
Want him to get up and take a bow. Get up and take a bow, Mitchie. Oh, boy, there you go. There you go. Pounds his heart. Cleared into the crowd.
Alex Kerfoot.
Like we said, even though Alex Kerfoot has struggled to score goals, he made that huge defensive play, the interception, and had his head up to look for Marner wide open in the middle of the ice.